everybody should be able to play volleyball.
Hi everyone, welcome back to another monthly video update. Welcome to the Women World Championships in the Netherlands. I'm gonna give you a tour around the stage and see what's going on. Enjoy! The container. We collect volleyball gear, used volleyball gear, and ship it to our projects. And I would like you to meet Samuel. Samuel is our project ambassador from Kenya. Welcome to the Netherlands, buddy.
Thanks.
How do you like it here so far?
Good. A little bit chilly and rainy, but so far
cold.
So good.
Yeah. Hi.
So it's been quite a success here. We've been able to collect 250 balls. Then shoes, people are still donating shoes. Actually, these two photos are from my project in Nairobi, this one and this one. So I'm glad to see my kids featured here.
Laura is here with us to help, like many of our other volunteers, to spread the word about Let's Keep the Ball Flying for all the fans that are passing here right to the stadium.
Well, welcome to our tent. This is the latest Eco Jazzy.
When fans make a donation to Let's Keep the Ball Flying, they actually can get one of those jerseys as a present.
We also have the previous Eco Jazzy, as you can see it, the green and black one. These are also in stock, and of course you can get them online to the Volleyball World website.
And we even have a tournament ball fully signed with the Dutch national team. You can win it, so make sure to follow us on Instagram for that. We give people these notes to write a little letter that we will attach to the jerseys that we're sending to the projects. Never a failure, always a lesson. We're inside the stadium, gonna give you a quick sneak peek behind the scenes. Here we go. So guys, this is the main court. Quite cool to turn a football stadium into three volleyball stadiums. A super cool feature they have new during this World Championships is they play live music during the matches. Brings in some really cool energy. This monthly video update is sponsored by our partner 9Squared, who is making sure all our volunteers are having beautiful apparel. So we're gonna finish this monthly video update right here at the main stage. Be part of the change, guys. Get your equal jersey. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one. Ciao for now. Sometimes you meet coaches in Kenya, and then a few months later, you suddenly arrive back in the Netherlands. Here is he. Paul here.
Ready to fit Italy.